देयर इज अ पॉपुलर सेइंग इन गोवा, डू एज द गोवंस डू, खाना पीना और आराम करना. बट वेरी फ्यू पीपल नो दैट गोवा इज अ लॉट मोर देन दिस. व्हाटएवर द पोर्चुगीज गॉट टू गोवा, ये गोवंस ही थे जिन्होंने उसे अपनाया और हिंदुस्तान भर में पॉपुलर किया. Today, I am extremely thrilled as I am about to meet Aurit, who is an author and an expert on traditional Goan cuisine, to understand the rich heritage of Goan food and their way of life.
Goa ke baare mein sochte hi na, logon ko bahut ek relaxation wali feeling aati hai.
Susekad.
Absolutely. Aur jabhi bhi main Goa gaya hun, I've always seen Goan people very happy-go-lucky. Always smiling, always laughing.
Always. Besides that, we got two more things in our mantra. It's called the triple F. Fun, food, frolic. And you put the threes together, and this is exactly what we're going to do while we're going to learn. Everyone says that, you know, when we prepare a particular dish, it is so difficult to make. Honestly, Goan food is not difficult to make because it's got a whole long line of history.
Okay.
And those influences which have crept is as easy as A, B, and C.
Okay.
So when we're doing the ABC of our alphabets of food,
yeah,
going to take it forward.
Oh, lovely. I like the energy that you have.
If you really talk about this preparation, which was brought in by the Portuguese when they came in, it was originally called a vin ail ho. If you really break it, translate, V-I-N is wine, A-I-L is garlic, and H-O was like in the style of. So they would believe, being the seafarers, they used to travel for long distance in ships, etc. And they loved their meats. So they would sort of marinate their meats at that time with apple cider, which was a sort of a wine, or whatever cider that they had. And then they would use a lot of garlic. And they would carry it for long distances about cooking. In a way that I would think it's also a marination because it kept the meat soft. You
correct
me if I'm wrong. And they said when originally the Portuguese came in, they had to keep their soldiers back. So they would keep the man with a beautiful local lady and a pot of gold and a plot of land. And that's how, it's a story, it's a myth, but I'd love to believe in that. And the locals did not like this bland food. So over a period of time, what actually happened, they started taking their spices. And interestingly enough, a lot of spices were brought in by the Portuguese also.
Especially the chili.
Especially
and
the chili.
The use of vinegar.
I'm going to give you a real whiff of something, all right?
Go ahead.
You say Feni and Goa, let's have those two shot glasses. Come on. There are two shot glasses. All right, now let's raise a toast.
No, this is vinegar.
Yes, but you just take a whiff of that.
Bapre.
Now, this is toddy vinegar. And you made another comment about the chili, which I'd like to really break away from. Look at these fat babies.
They're like tomatoes.
Now, this today is not available easily in Goa.
So, ye kya variety of chili?
This is called Aldona.
Aldona.
Motia.
Motia.
Mirsa.
Mirsa. Matlab, mote wali mirch.
Fat chilies from Aldona. Aldona is a little village. Anyway, this is, like I said, this is
a chili. You know, back in Delhi, this particular type of chili, the local name is tomato.
Oh,
yeah.
In the olden days, we made this preparation of pork vindaloo basically with this chili.
Okay.
And most of the other preparations, because this is a Christian Goan preparation.
Absolutely.
You don't find this preparation in any other homes which are Hindu homes.
Right. So, to begin with the pork vindaloo, sabse pehle kya karna chahiye?
The first thing is, they would take the pork, specifically cut from the belly.
Belly.
Lot of fat.
Skin on.
Skin on. Now, do you know why skin on?
All the fat is there. That will render the fat.
When you're cooking it on the fire, a lot of the glutinous substance from the skin starts coming out from there, thickens the gravy. So, that's the pork with the skin on.
Yeah.
Now, you will add ginger garlic paste.
And how old will this recipe be?
There have been recipe books written around early 19th century. That means I would turn around and say around 1870, etc., when the Portuguese women started documenting some of the recipes. But I would feel that these recipes are transition over the period of time.
Okay.
Now, to make our own little twist, we would take a little, what we say, turmeric or halad. And then we would put a little salt. I know you all can't recognize this salt.
What salt is this?
This is sea salt. Goans were known for the sea salt. Goa used to be having heavy rains for 3 months, we couldn't fish, and you know, we Goans love our fish.
Mm.
So they would salt most of the things like the Bombay duck and all and keep it for that rainy
day. Yeah.
So did we add the vinegar?
Toddy vinegar.
Do you know the Goan mantra for food?
Goan mantra for food?
Every Goan dish should have the five S's.
Okay.
Sweet, salty, spicy,
sour,
savory. For a big feast,
huh.
It takes a lot of time and effort, and of course the ladies know how to do it because, like I said, it's as easy as ABC.
Ji.
So now we're working on the A part of it, which we're talking
so
about.
So marination.
The marination.
Gaya.
We'll have to keep this for about 5 to 6 hours for marination.
ये हो गया इसे 5 से 6 घंटे marinate हुआ हुआ.
Is there a difference in the texture?
ये थोड़ा सा almost like the first layer has got cooked.
Yes.
If I can say
yes.
that.
Now it's to flex your muscles.
Okay, ji. Ready?
Basically, we're going to do the masala for the vindaloo.
Yeah.
You'll take all of it.
And grind it.
And on the rogdo.
Rogdo.
We call it a rogdo.
Rogdo.
Oh.
Cute name.
Because it's a great way to flex those muscles.
Rogdo.
So you take these chilies. Ileshegal, mutgal, you know, that's how they normally talk. It's a very, very, what you say, sing song.
Ileshe
means a little. Just take a little bit of a pinch. I'll tell you how. Oh, yeah, that's fine. Now, take about 4 to 5 of them.
Okay.
About a 2 inch of this should be fine. Take a little bit. Again, I'm going to use that ileshe. And this was always used in most Goan food because they believe it had digestive properties.
Mm.
A lot of Saraswats. Coconut trees around the place, that even the Portuguese initiated drying the coconut for the copra, and they started trading the oil out of Goa as a business thing.
Oh, lovely. Ye jayega pyaaz.
Yes. Wow.
Ginger and garlic.
That's it. Okay.
So, jo pork vindaloo hai, is it supposed to be with curry, like lighter curry? Yeah, thick masala.
Thick masala.
Always thick masala. Thick masala. Not a curry.
Not a curry.
And isko khate rice ke saath?
Sana or rice.
Sana being that steamed.
That steamed rice cake.
Isme ab jayega tomato.
Isme jayega tomato. Okay, and into this you put the marinated pork. And we'll have to keep on stirring till the water sort of
dries up.
Now, if you really look, onion, ginger, garlic, tomatoes, maybe that would be the base for a lot of Indian curries.
Yes.
It's not something which we're talking about, which the Portuguese would do in their cooking style.
Mm.
So this would be the local influence which came in from the original recipe of the vinil ho. And they started making it more adaptable to our palate.
Got it. Up isme chili paste?
Yeah. We call it vindaloo masala.
Vindaloo masala, sorry. No chili paste. This should be good?
That should be good.
Now, iska rang roop up change hoga.
The interesting thing is, after the Portuguese left in 1960, we lost the ability to do these homegrown chilies. And then, because the boundaries were open, the Kashmiri and all these other chilies started flooding into the market at a cheaper rate.
Right.
These are pretty expensive in Goa.
Okay.
You have to still put the vinegar, you have to put the salt. So very little, very little. Okay. And now we put some water
vinegar.
Of life for us. Oh, you really love this. Don't forget to put that pinch of sugar. Ah, pinch. Okay, that's it. That's it. Oh, gosh.
So, ye thodi der mein taiyar ho jayega, and then we can eat this.
No.
We won't eat this?
No.
Okay, we won't eat this.
The reason being, it is a pickled dish. The vinegar is used for a lot of pickling.
Yeah.
And for all these spices to work on it, to give that, remember those five S's I spoke of, and you're still fighting with me about the five S's. For it to give all that, the sweet, the sour, the salty, the spicy, and even all these things coming into it, it needs this minimum three days marination. Now, it's only for the vindaloo and the sorpotel and the kabidel. These are the three pork dishes where you have to keep. I'm going to allow you to taste. Here is something which is done with a lot of gravy, but I'm sure if you taste it, you just tell me what you will feel as a chef.
Mmm. A bit of a bite on the meat.
Okay.
But what I find is कि एक पहला hit है vinegar का, उसके बाद एक बड़ा ही mellow sweet along with that spice that's coming through. Rightly said, almost like a pickled flavor.
Okay.
But very well matured. It has got a good body. And yes, वो हल्का हल्का गरम मसाला, cinnamon cloves.
You're getting that flavor,
yeah, no? Those nuts. Beautiful.
So now, if you really ask me, is this a continental or a Eurasian dish?
Why would I ask?
Because it comes from the Portuguese.
But it came from the Portuguese. Mm-hmm. It came to India.
Okay.
Used Indian chili. Used Indian vinegar. So it's more Indian than you can
All
think.
All right, Goa we rock.
The Vindaloo struck the right notes for me. It was wonderful to see how the Goans had adapted the Vindaloo using our desi masalas and local Goan ingredients. As a chef, I would definitely say these notes seemed more Indian than Western. Vindaloo mein kai local Goan ingredients jaate hain. So it was important for me to understand ki Goans Goa ke bahar Vindaloo kaise banate honge. So I traveled to Mumbai to meet up with two traditional Goan housewives who had kept their love for Vindaloo going, and they broke my myth too.
I've been making Vindaloo ever since my mom taught me how to make Vindaloo. Mm. It's not gravy. The masala is ground in vinegar. Mm. And I would put a little tamarind to add a little color to the masala. So you're marinating it overnight. Mm. And you're cooking it the next day. Mm. So towards the end, what we would do is we would add a little of coconut feni. Mm. Just to get that, you know, flavor.
I like the fact iske andar na chilies बहुत ज़्यादा नहीं है, बहुत एक्स्ट्रा स्पाइसी नहीं है, लेस इसके अंदर फैट है, और जो विनेगर का बैलेंस है विद द स्वीटनेस दैट यू हैव एडेड, इट्स ब्रिलियंट।
आई सॉ माय मम कुकिंग इट, देयर वर थ्री डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ चिलीज एडेड,
ओके,
दैट इज नॉट पॉसिबल टू मेक इट नाउ,
व्हाई इज दैट,
इट इज इन बॉम्बे, बिकॉज़ वी द चिलीज आर नॉट अवेलेबल इन बॉम्बे नाउ, लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल द अल्दोना चिलीज व्हिच वी कॉल एंड द मसूरी चिलीज व्हिच आई कॉल It is available only in Goa.
Okay.
Like I would carry those chilies, but I cannot store the chilies for the whole year.
Got it.
So I am ended up with only Kashmiri chilies.
ये जो particular dish है, इसके अंदर एक strong vinegar का flavour होना जरूरी है. तो यहाँ पर आपको toddy vinegar मिलता?
Now we are getting it, but I don't think so. Not very.
We always visit Goa once a year.
Hmm.
So we stock. We stock the vinegar, we stock the tamarind, we stock the chilies.
मेरे घर पे बच्चे हैं तो कम तीखा रहेगा. Then मेरे को थोड़ा fatty अच्छा लगता है.
I have two boys and my eldest is 18, who doesn't like to eat fat at all.
Not at all.
And my husband likes masala, so I would add more chilies to my gravy. Spice remains because all of us love spice.
Yeah.
But the fat, the meat, the curry, it's not this less, it's little more. At my place.
But ऐसा कभी हुआ कि आपने विंडालू बनाया and you have changed the meat entirely, pork ना बना के mutton या chicken?
In my house, when my mother would cook, my elder sister would not eat pork. So then the same masala would be used for chicken and her अलग से उसका portion बन जाता था.
Chicken विंडालू.
Chicken विंडालू.
तो मतलब ये restaurant phenomena ही नहीं, घर पे भी हो रहा है.
Taste same था, खाली meat changed.
But would you ever go out in a restaurant and order chicken
विंडालू? No, definitely no. Vindaloo is a purely Goan dish made with pork.
I'm sure there'll be one day. वेज विंडालू एंड पनीर विंडालू, वैसे वो है पनीर विंडालू भी है.
नो फ्रैंकली स्पीकिंग इट हैपेंस व्हेन वी आर फास्टिंग फॉर अ 40 डेज वी यूज द सेम मसाला फॉर वेजिटेरियन वी जस्ट पुट मिक्स वेजिटेबल इन द सेम मसाला फॉर अस टू गेट द फ्लेवर दैट वी आर ईटिंग नॉन वेज
गोन गोन एंड नॉन वेज बट वो होता वेजिटेरियन.
यस यस
इट टेस्ट वेरी नाइस विद द सोया.
देयर यू गो
सोया इट डस टेस्ट नाइस.
मैं हमेशा सोचता था कि गोवा बीइंग अ स्मॉल स्टेट यहाँ खाने में वेरिएशंस कम होंगे, पर मजे की बात है कि विंडालू में हर विलेज और उस विलेज के लोकल इंग्रेडिएंट्स के हिसाब से वेरिएशन है. टुडे विंडालू इज वन ऑफ दोज डिशेस दैट हैज एपिटोमाइज्ड इंडियन करीज अक्रॉस द ग्लोब, और इसका क्रेडिट जाता है बहुत सारे गोवन शेफ्स को जो ओवरसीज काम करते थे और उन्होंने विंडालू को वर्ल्ड वाइड पॉपुलैरिटी दिलाई. सो आई ट्रैवल टू सोल फ्राई इन मुंबई एंड मेट शेफ मेल्डन.
You never had a vindaloo, you know. For 15 years, you never had a vindaloo.
You never had a vindaloo?
We never served pork and never served beef. I started it as putting during Christmas, weekends, Easter and all, but now we can't do without a vindaloo. The recipe as such has changed continuously. Today, the North Indians are eating vindaloo, or North Indians like the gravy thick.
Yeah.
Yeah. So actually, vindaloo, when we make, it used to be a thin gravy.
Now, because people want it with
bread. It was fat also. You know, we used to, vindaloo is made of only the belly.
Fatty belly.
Yeah, fatty belly. Now it's being made of leg, it's being made of shoulder, boneless. You know, I mean, boneless. We never make vindaloo boneless. Now always is bone. Vindaloo always had the skin.
Skin.
Today you go, nobody wants skin.
इसके अंदर खूब गरम मसाले हैं. There is chili. There is a subtle vinegar.
We use the coconut vinegar.
Coconut vinegar.
It comes from Goa. That has a different taste, no? This coconut vinegar. Some people also use cashew feni. They use feni. We can't get feni over here. But it gives a good taste.
आपके पास ऐसा कभी होता है? Somebody comes and says कि विंडालू है, इसमें तो आलू होना चाहिए.
I think now there used to be people, but now people have realized that there's no aloo in vindaloo. Every festival, every party, you have to have a vindaloo. And you know, I'll tell you, vindaloo is more popular than sarpadal because sarpadal is more tedious. This is faster, the vindaloo. So people prefer to make vindaloo.
It's wonderful to see a dish jiska origin Europe mein hai, but is more Indian than Portuguese today. Aur yahi khoobsurti hai Hindustani curries ki. बहुत सारी करीज की शुरुआत कहीं और से हुई लेकिन आज वो पूरी तरह से हिंदुस्तानी है और उसका सहरा जाता है इंडियन विमेन हमारे खानसामास एंड इंडियन स्पाइस बॉक्स को. वेलकम टू करीज ऑफ इंडिया. व्हाइल गोइंग थ्रू द जर्नी ऑफ पोक विंडालू माय माइंड वाज आल्सो ट्रांसपोर्टेड टू अनदर डिश विद सिमिलर ओवरटोन्स द पांडी करी फ्रॉम द कूर्ग रीजन.
ये जो पांडी करी है ये आज मैं इसलिए बना रहा हूँ क्योंकि जब विंडालू की हिस्ट्री के बारे में मैंने जाना जब पोर्चुगीज जो सेलर्स थे वो ट्रैवल करते थे मीट्स को प्रिजर्व करने के लिए वो विनेगर का स्पाइसेस का चिलीज का इस्तेमाल करते थे और जब मैं विंडालू को बारीकी से देखता हूँ उसके अंदर मुझे जो फ्लेवर टोन्स नज़र आते हैं वैसे ही सिमिलर फ्लेवर टोन्स मुझे कूर्ग की पांडी करी में भी नज़र आते हैं. पांडी करी यूजेस काचमपुली जिसका एक बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग सा खट्टा फ्लेवर है. सो शुरू करते हैं पांडी करी. पांडी करी एक बहुत ही रस्टिक करी है. इन टर्म्स ऑफ स्टेप्स ऑफ कुकिंग बहुत ही सिंपल सी है. इनफैक्ट वन पॉट वन गरम मसाला एंड इट कुक्स वेरी फास्ट वेरी इजी. The pork needs to be fatty. जब इसे हम पकाएंगे वो अपना फैट रेंडर करेगा सो अलग से ऑयल डालने की जरूरत नहीं पड़नी चाहिए. इसे अच्छे से हमें बॉइल करना है टिल द टाइम पोक गेट्स टेंडर. इन द मीन टाइम हम तैयारी करेंगे राइस की. पानी को बॉइल करेंगे. Time to soak our rice. We'll add water और इसे soak करेंगे for at least half an hour. We all know Kurg is a naturally blessed land. वहाँ पर thick vegetation है, बढ़िया fruits हैं, herbs हैं और spices भी बहुत grow होते हैं. Look at this. ये मसाला तैयार. राइस इज रेडी. एक पैन लेंगे उसे गरम करेंगे. इसमें हम कोरिएंडर पाउडर को हल्का सा भूनेंगे अब इसमें जाएगा ये सारी इंग्रेडिएंट जो कि काचम पुली का सिरप है. इट्स ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज द विनेगर ऑफ कूर्ग. लुक हाउ द कलर इज चेंज्ड. एट द सेम टाइम इसकी जो खट्टास है बहुत ज्यादा स्ट्रांग होती है, जस्ट लाइक अ विनेगर. पांडी करी इज रेडी. We've always been a country which had